How's everyone doing today? I hope all is well. I decided to show you guys my Dollar Tree haul. So let's jump right into this video. First thing first, I have hangers here. They have a set of, there's seven in a set here. I needed more hangers. I do not like the wire hangers for the life of me, but to each his own. So there's three sets and they have seven of them. I'm looking down, you see me looking down, it's because Bentley is down here. So that's why I'm looking down, so I do apologize. Then I have the Ocean Spray Crayon Tropical Juice. And then I have a water can for my plants that I'm gonna plant out front. I thought this would be a great idea instead of me getting the cup to try to pour, you know, pour water into the plants. And then I'm gonna try, I love sunflowers. Sunflowers is one of my favorite flowers. So I'm gonna try this. I've never, you know, planted any sunflowers ever. So doesn't help trying at all, does it? And then I got two storage containers for me to take my lunch in to work. And then here I have, these are planter saucers. Like a medium size and then a small size. And then I got three plant pots here. And these can have like the saucers at the bottom of them with the holes, which is, I love that. And then I have a black and gray one here. And then this one here, I think this is a black. It looks like I'm gonna have to punch holes the bottom of here, as well as this one too. So that's that. And this here is a kneeling pad. So when I kneel down, trying to, you know, repot the plants that I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna kneel on this. My knees. And then, I know around here somewhere, I know when I get finished doing all the spring cleaning and stuff like that, I'm gonna find the two scissors that I cannot find. I cannot find those scissors for the life of me. I bought another pack of scissors. You know when you're looking for something, you can't find it, but when you're not looking for it, then that's when you're gonna find it. But I know that's when it's gonna show up. And then I have two essential oils. It's the lavender, it's like the plug-ins, it's Airwick. And these are the air freshener here. They're the raspberry, Forever Raspberry. I got three of these. And then I got this luxury room mist. It's an Allen Breeze. I never had this before. I decided to try it out, so we'll see. And last but not least, I got a sink strainer. This is to catch all the food and stuff. I need this really bad. Bentley, stop it. Stop. Stop it. Stop. 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 I'm sorry, guys. But anyways, yeah, that is it for the haul. I need to go and get me some mulch from Home Depot. I wanted to get some black because that's what I have out front now. But after a while, once the sun hits it, it turns color and it's ugly. So I want to put more mulch out there to make it look a little pretty out front. And I also want to pull the weed and stuff from in between the plants that we have out front. And I wanted to get some more, I want to get like two more plants that I can repot. And once I do that, I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna do a vlog of me replanting the plants that I decide to get when I go out and get the mulch from out front. And then when I do my sunflower, also I'm gonna show that as well. I need to go out front, and also, like I said, I need to pull the weed and stuff from out front in between the flowers that we have out there, the plants that we have out front. And wash the chairs and stuff down out front. And when I'm doing all of that and, you know, replanting the plants that I'm gonna get from Home Depot, I decided to go to Home Depot instead of Lowe's. I will show you guys that as well. So I think that's it. Yeah, I'll do a vlog on me doing that outside. Like I said, it's gonna be my first time planting the sunflowers, so just bear with me. I hope they turn out okay. I hope I do well with that. But like I said, it doesn't hurt trying at all. So I just wanted to show this with, you know, to you guys, my haul from the Dollar Tree, and wanted to let you guys know what was going on. Okay, I hope you guys are having a great day, and I hope you have a blessed rest of the week. Until next time, I'll be talking to you guys later. Bye. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, and if you're watching my videos, which I love it and I appreciate it, please hit the subscribe button. If you haven't hit the notification button, please hit that as well so you are notified whenever I put up a new video, okay? Until next time, you guys, thank you guys so much for supporting my channel. I really, really appreciate it, okay? Thank you so much, and may God continue to bless you guys. Stay blessed, stay safe, bye.